Congressman Pence writes, "To my friends in the Sikh community, my heart breaks for the 8 lives that were lost in that horrendous act of violence that occurred on April 15th at the FedEx facility in Indianapolis. We mourn today as a community, united in grief and in prayer for the families of each victim and in remembrance of those taken from us. In the days following this terrible tragedy, our Indiana congressional delegation came together as one. I joined my fellow Hoosiers on the floor of the United States House of Representatives to observe a moment of silence for the victims we lost to this senseless act of violence. As we continue to remember and honor those lives lost and lift up their families in prayer, let us never forget that we are a community and a united people. I was especially saddened to learn so many of the victims of this attack are members of the Sikh community. In recent years, I have been blessed to develop a wonderful relationship with many leaders within the Sikh community here in Indiana. Sikhs are a vibrant part of our American family, and today we stand with you and every Hoosier impacted by this terrible tragedy. May God bless us all. Sincerely, Greg Pence."